subtracting 5 to the left and right, I have negative 2 times the absolute value of 4 minus 3x. We're only going to flip the symbol when we multiply or divide by a negative. Now I'm dividing by the negative. And when I divide, I'm going to flip the symbol. I'm going to take this quantity and turn it into a compound inequality, taking this symbol, right on the other side, and place the symbol in the same direction. Let's solve for x in the middle. Okay, so for the first time, I am now dividing by a negative once it was inside. Again, here's dividing by the negative, and you can see we flipped. Now I divide it by again, negative, so now we flip again. Negative 6 divided by negative 3 is 2. Here's our symbol. Negative divided by negative is a positive. Number line. Smaller the two numbers first, larger second. X's have to be greater than 2/3 and less than 2.